goblins are small.
Cries.
Thank you, friends. Without your timely arrival, my death would have been slow, but...
I am Andriel, and I belong to the household of Elrond Hathel.
The goblins obeyed his commands. Who he is, I cannot say, but he had an aura of menace. Fighting in the city, they may need our helm strike against our foes. Call on me when the need is great.
Look there! It's Eladan and Elro here.
Ah! The elf twins can give us a hand!
We must find a way past this gate.
Besting a troll in combat. That is no small feat, friends. Andriel, is that you?
Well met, my friends. We were told we might find...
If we are separated, press on toward the citadel. There we will regroup for our final attack.
Stay close to us! They have a mounted crossbow! Take cover!
Servants of the enemy, beware!
Thank you.
lever up there, but I don't see a way to...
He's a ranger now!
Must be within, then that is where we must go. A powerful magic ward.
Can you break the spell?
Perhaps, but it will take time and concentration.
Separate for a time, my friends, for I cannot follow you within those narrow halls.
Will you depart for your home, Belleron?
The elves are getting ahead of us.
May fortune favor you all.
Tharthog, what is happening out there?
Invaders.
How many?
Not many. They freed the eagle.
Fools! Now our presence here will be revealed. Is this the best your rabble can do?
They must be great warriors. Bloody-handed elves. Or some of those filthy tarts.
I don't care. Find them and kill them. Call out your guards. Don't let them escape.
Call my guard and be quick about it!